having a mover's test. What's your name?
My name is Ellen.
Tell me about yourself.
What?
Tell me about you.
I'm 10 years old. I'm past this over one.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is sushi.
Sushi?
Yes.
Can you cook sushi?
No.
No, okay, lovely. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, have a look at this picture, I and B. Show me the different things you can see.
This is three parts. This is too tight. This is a skirt. This don't have.
So tell me, what's the girl doing?
It's keeping.
Uh-huh. And she here? She is?
She's jumping. This is bear. And this is
Henry.
This is skate. This is hat. This is clothes red. This is clothes yellow. This is clothes yellow. This is clothes yes. Great.
That's amazing. Thank you, Zombie. Now let's look at this set. All the four pictures. Yes. I need to pick the old one out and tell me why.
Because don't eat.
Pasta.
Pasta. Because don't wear the TV. Because don't.
What are these three men doing?
Is for
the building in
what's TV?
Yes.
This is because this stop the car and this ride the car.
Okay, thank you so much, Zodin. I would like you to tell me about your school. What's the school? What's the name of this school? How do you go to school? Do you go by car, by motorbike?
By motorbike.
Wow. Can you ride a motorbike?
No.
No? Mommy took you?
Dad.
Okay, amazing. Tell me about your classroom. Is it a big one or a small classroom?
A big.
How many students?
36.
Oh, 36. It's a big classroom. And who sits next to you?
Don't have.
Nobody sits next to you?
Yes.
Oh, wow. Are you kind of a bad boy?
I don't
know. Because you sit alone. Alright. How about your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher is Teacher Du. Yes.
Oh, is he old or young?
Young.
Oh, what's the color of hair?
It's black.
Black? Not brown?
Yes.
Oh, amazing. What does she teach you?
She teach every
math?
Yes.
English?
Yes.
Vietnamese?
Yes.
Amazing. She's a hero. You say hello to her, okay?
Okay.
Goodbye, Zombie.
Goodbye.